Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to tell you just a little bit about my background real quickly. Latin Hopkins was a cousin of mine, and I was playing acoustic guitar during that time when I was a kid around Latin Hopkins. Latin Hopkins and John Lee Hooker was my influence. Boogie Chillin' was the first tune I learned how to play on guitar. If you ever noticed through the years I've been playing, I always had an organ around me because I started out on the organ and piano. I always wanted to play like Jim McGriff, Jimmy Smith, you know. Some for the night, so with I'm gonna play some chords on my guitar where you feel like, you know, that I used to try to play that organ sound, you know, them chops on them cards, you know. I ain't going to no guitar workshop, but this young man, when I got the electric guitar, his name was Eddie Jones. We known him as Guitar Slim. The thing that I used to do, Lord, I won't do no more. The things that I used to do, Lord, I won't do no more. Well, I used to sit and hold your hand, babe. I used to set all night for you, baby, yeah. Lord, in my search, we'd always been in vain. Such we're home, we've been in vain. Thank you. I'm going back to my family too. I'm gonna tell you about your mother, baby, yeah. Going back to my family too. Well, nothing I can do to please you, babe.